And here's a quick wrap of all the other sports stories that we're tracking this morning.
Indian top order batsmen Chiteshwar Pujara and Virat Kohli have dropped in the latest ICC test rankings. While Pujara slid a place to be ranked 8th, Kohli slipped 3 places to be ranked number 13. Germany's world champions returned from the Brazil World Cup and paraded through the city of Berlin. The stars paraded on a flatbed truck on their way to the German capital's fan zone as thousands of fans gathered on the streets. Indian President Pranab Mukherjee congratulated Germany for winning Football World Cup in Brazil. He also asked the Indian stars to draw inspiration from their German counterparts to scale new heights. Naman Ojha's century revives India A's innings against Australia in the second unofficial test. India A lost half their side for 199 before Ojha rose to the occasion and slammed his third century of the tour. Controversial striker Luis Suarez arrived in Barcelona to complete his £75 million transfer from Liverpool. But even after passing the medical, FIFA's ban doesn't allow the Catalan club to present him in front of the fans.